the weather outside.
I want it's chocolate.
What you looking at, Popo?
Yeah, I'm just trying to get myself together. The front of my hair is still a bit stringy. I'm trying to help it kind of bounce back. Is she snotty? But yeah.
I want chocolate.
Hey, did you have breakfast?
Yes.
Okay, we'll talk about it.
Yeah.
I got Starbucks.
So we're not getting any gifts.
We wasn't going by Black Rifle because it wasn't in our pathway. Where's Sephora? Because I need some more skincare. I am out.
And I need some too because the boy's been looking a little dry.
You see that winter coat he got on?
It look at mine too.
Yeah, you got that melanin. Mommy got.
It's that colonizer.
My bath tooth is about to come out.
Your back tooth about to come out?
No, my brown tooth is about to come out.
All right, but hold on. Time out. Shh. Zip it. I got to tell the story first because y'all not finna play my baby like her teeth are bad.
Show me your tooth, Tootie.
Go cheese. So that one right there. We were in the store one day and my baby was running, playing like she always plays. And she fell and hit her tooth.
So on the wood.
On the wood.
Table.
Yeah.
It was a glass table.
Glass table. It was a table. It was a hard object my baby
fell
on.
Where the shirts be folded and laying on.
And damaged her too. So.
She did something to the nerve. Don't look at her. She did something to the nerve in her tooth. And it shoved her tooth up.
Chris was about to be fucked up for her. She was about to go all through the curb.
Y'all, this lady didn't put her car in reverse. She was supposed to back out the parking spot. She went forward up the curb.
Boogie, you kind of do look like mom.
Of course.
Yeah, I'm that lucky.
That is my child. Yeah, you sure do. Claim it.
Whoa. What are you talking about your chichis for?
My mommy said.
Tell them what I said.
What did your hood rat mother tell you?
Big cheeks like her, and I better get the
for
job.
For one.
Listen, let her finish.
No, let her finish. Go ahead.
Yesterday, mommy let me get big chichis, and she won't let me go to school because I break get big chichis, and I break get the job.
No,
she's
so
what?
Avery, I had on my little silk nightgown, and I was cleaning the kitchen. They were supposed to be upstairs because we were having some kind of little date night.
Not some kind of little date night.
Weirdo.
Anyway, so Avery's downstairs in my business, and she's just like, she said, "Mom, you have big chichis." I said, and she said, "Am I gonna get chichis?" I said, like all women, I said, "You're gonna get chichis when you turn 32." And she said, and I said, "And when you turn 32, and when you get a job and have a husband and kids." And she said, "And then I'm gonna be the mom." I said, "Yeah, maybe you'll be the mom." And she said, "I'm so excited." And she said, "Let me go tell Jay." But then when she got upstairs, all she wanted to say is, "Mom said I got big chichis."
So let me interject here because there's a lot of shit going on in my household. For one,
listen,
I just need y'all to know, y'all didn't know mom before she started having kids. So these big chichis, you think y'all finna get?
Get the hell up off of me.
Y'all don't know what I had to love your mother through. Okay.
All right, we're at Sephora, so let's go. I'm not waiting on them no more. I'm not waiting on them no more. Because everybody got attitudes. Always in each other's business. Get out the car. Come on, Jay, get out. Y'all be in each other's business 24/7. Get out the car.
Up three, Al.
Girl.
Look at her.
Look. What are you doing? Girl, how does snot get up your face like that?
Look at that car.
Look at me.
Clean face. There she is. Hi, pretty. So pretty.
Hey.
so pretty.
Move, Avery. Hey. Smile.
Hey. Hey.
Let me clean your face.
No.
Where's Jade?
She's gonna
add it. Hey, stay out her business. On, wipe the crust in your side of your mouth. Callie. Oh. Great. Great. I just got my coffee. Well, Callie.
No.
Callie, all she care about is giving her sister her
bottle.
Look what you did.
Look.
Callie.
Stop.
Are we? Okay. Stop. Okay, so here are my earrings.
Stop. Callie.
They're perfect. They're picture perfect. They're picture perfect. Perfect. Nobody can beat my earrings. Not even Avery. My earrings are perfect. Now I can drink some. What is this scar on my face? So, Polly spilt my mom's new coffee in the car, and we just cleaned the car.
Yes, I am. What are you talking about?
A surprise for my mom. Stop! What are you doing?
Stop!
Avery's being annoying. She's being annoying.
Stop being a crybaby.
Stop fighting.
So she got a wipe though, not her face. Jeez. So guys,
you're too ashy to be talking mess.
So we're going to Sephora because my dad wants to get my mom something for Christmas.
La 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 la.
My coffee. Drink your coffee. I put my drink in her cup before she spilled mine. Is it yummy? I think it's a oatmeal something chai.
Mom, I got Roblox, and she sent her cousin. I said, "What's his name? Because I don't know who it is." And he said, "I don't know what his name is."
It's a cocktail swab. Dad, I told you, I already know Rihanna has her own brand. She looks crazy. We're not getting anything. Believe in you. Where's mom? I left you because you were looking at Rihanna.
Look at those.
Here she is. Look at that skincare, mommy. Look at these lipsticks for one. Which one's the cutest shade? I like this one. Heading out. We're leaving.
Same brand.
Where's the bubble? Do they not have bubble? If they don't have bubble, I'm gonna be so upset right now. I'm gonna be so upset. Anyways. Hey, it's your future self. Callie's looking at skincare.
Ooh. It's more bubble.
Skincare's for men. Ooh, I like this. That looks perfect for me, but I can't get it, okay? Because, hey, that's my friend's name. My friend's name is Kate. No. But with a C-A-T-E.
Wait. We're at AT&T.
I'm trying to get Jade an iPad.
A new one because hers is broke. She ain't cracked. This man almost ruined his holiday, okay? I'm going to need y'all to really know how to drive out here.
Hey, man.
And especially when we got kids.
Hey, bro, these knuckles work.
Say, I need a car seat. Gigi, I just don't want to upgrade you because it's going to make me sad. But look at her feet. Look at her little legs. Stop. Hold my hand. Next stop. Well, her arms crossed. She mad. I don't know why. Avery flooding by the arms. I don't know why. He got him a new phone. So he doing what he do every year. Rubbing it in my face.
No, you don't do that to grandma.
Boo! Boo! Show your earrings.
No, rip them out of my ears.
Rip them out. These are so cute. It looks like a gummy bear shake.
It's gross.
What's gross?
A gummy bear shake. Why do people get their license if they don't know how to drive? Okay, you're under arrest. You're under arrest. You're under arrest for
tell me why you're under arrest.
Because you look like a pretty because you have your license.
Okay, if you're not doing anything, don't record because you're going to use all my
stuff. Once upon a time, there was a kitty. He shoes was white.
What?
Is that why? Did Pete cry? Goodness, no. He keeps singing his song. I love my white shoes. I love my white shoes. I love my white shoes. Oh, no. Pete.
All right, guys. So we just went to the post office. Still trying to pick the day up. My wife let it be known that at our first stop, do you hear me talking, you little gremlin?
Where are we going?
We're going to jail if you keep being rude. So the day started off, one, with Carrie and I not feeling very well. But then when we went to start the little shopping, her entire venti cup spilled, and all of it spilled out except for her normal sip. So, and then the couple of hours of wasted time at AT&T. So, yep, still fighting for my life, trying to keep this family together, trying to keep us whole. We'll see how this goes. She look.
He wanna be on camera with that phone so bad. He don't vlog no other time.
Okay,
y'all.
Okay, see. But when we in therapy, couples counseling, and she talking about, I just want you to be more, I just want you to do without me having to tell you, read my mind.
But you just doing so it now I'm doing you just it. Got a brand new phone.
What was the first thing I did?
You want to see yourself on that camera.
What was the first thing I did when I got the new phone? I turned it on.
Who you I took a picture of me.
I took a picture of who? Okay. And when we got in the car, before I started vlogging the last section, what did I ask you to do?
Take pictures.
Oh, of who?
But what does that have to do of with who? What I just said?
Of who? Because no, it's not about me wanting to be on here. It's about me loving you and trying to help you through your day. Because you've been hit with some trials and tribulations.
But
no, ain't nobody gaslighting you. See, here we go with these social media terms. Next thing you know, narcissism coming out.
He
you know what I'm saying? Then toxic
to, he
coming
just
out.
Likes how he looks on this new.
I mean,
camera.
I do. I for one, I like how I look on most iPhone cameras. But this is me. Trying to help the situation.
So at any time from moving forward when we're vlogging through the day and I can't exactly.
Oh, shit, see, look.
Keep me out of your nonsense. Hey. You're spitting all on me. Yeah,
Dad. You know, they always trying to dim your light.
Sit back, Tootie.
They're always trying to, you know.
Daddy. How can you be allowed to do Christmas gifts?
Man.
Me too.
You know, the Most High just pick and choose who he show favor to. I'm so grateful that he showed it to me.
It's on sale. What? I got a case for my phone.
I got one too. Where to now?
I don't know. Are we
going to
eat dinner?
Yeah. What would you like to eat? Would you like to steal? Why?
I can't deal with these kids no more today.
So y'all know how we started the day, right? So let me just put it in some perspective for you. So I got this for my wife, right? You know, to just, you know, be a blessing to her, pouring to her, right? We have a loving moment and she turns around and bumps into her desk. And this is what happens. That's the second one to drop today.
Okay, y'all, so I've had a day. We're home, the kids are laying down. It's a little early, but they're still, the babies are asleep because they skipped their nap. We ate dinner, we ordered from this new soul food place. What was it called? What was it called, babe? He being ugly right now. It was some kind of like soul food kitchen or something like that we ordered from. It was really good. We didn't have no damn hot sauce. That would have really just made it a million times better. But it was really good. Anyway, so we have a lot of shit to do before we go out of town tomorrow. He's upstairs. Or he's supposed to be upstairs.
Well, it's supposed to be nothing. Warren.
He's gonna be building all kind of stuff. We got Jade a vanity for Christmas. Avery has a new desk. The desk was originally for Jade, but then Jade got the vanity, and I'm like, well, let's put the, she don't need a desk and a vanity because she can do it all on there. But the vanity is so cute. Y'all, I was struggling today. We were in AT&T all over trying to get Jade a new iPad, and I feel like she been picking at her iPad to make it look worse because the last time I saw it, it was not, like, y'all, it looked like it was just, the whole screen was ripped off the top. And I know she just been doing that to see if she can get a new one. But I got it. I did want to, but like I don't want to. You know how like your kids, like, you know you don't need this. And I'm not getting it for you because you're trying to prove a point. But then you still end up getting it. Anyway, we got her a brand new iPad. But it had to be shipped. So she won't have it for Christmas, but we'll tell her that she got it. She wanted an Apple Pencil. Dad said no. So yeah. Got Callie a new scooter. Not a new scooter, a scooter, because she always wants the girls. And then we took the kids. Like, I took Jay and Gianna, and he took Avery and Callie to go buy gifts for each other. So Jay went and picked out a gift for all three of her sisters. And then Avery went and picked a gift for all three of her sisters. And then we separated and did that. And then we came back together. And I'm so tired. I need to finish laundry, pack. I'm going to do my usual throw everything in the luggage and just keep going. But I'm about to film this organization.
I'll post it as a short on YouTube. But it's literally just like I'm doing like the dividers in the drawer, and it's gonna be a whole bunch of like organization stuff like this and these, and so it'll be on as a posted as a short. But I'm about to do that first, and then after I do that, I'm gonna go start packing. So I'm gonna end this vlog here. Bye. That's the music for y'all.